I feel like I'm really poo-pooing on this. Like, there were aspects that I did enjoy. They made a lot of good use out of different parts and aspects of the building. Like, James earlier on mentioned the lift. You know, that was a really cool scene when they had the vampires trying to grab the guy through the door, and then he cut the brake lines, and then they all get, like, ripped in half. And it was quite cool.